see also the body is from carbon fiber reinforced plastics, and I mentioned that aluminium sheets, which are used for mounting of the seats on the one side. So let's move to the front. You see the ductile crash structure here in the front. And for that spring strut, you see a bracket from aluminium diecast. And it's a really beautiful example to see how that really hangs strongly to the carbon fiber reinforced plastic, so bonded adhesively to it and transfers the force from the front. You also see a honeycomb deformation part, which helps this guy in case of a front crash to absorb the front energy. So this is a extremely interesting part also for manufacturing technology. Standard version here, comprising both. On the left side we have the electric engine with the power electronics on top. And on the right side we have a small two-cylinder gasoline engine with consumer sense and an electric generator, so this is just producing electricity. And if the customer ordered the legitimate option, this is why it's in, but it's nothing taken out. Maybe interesting look is also the diecast part of aluminium and the side. So this is a multifunctional part of the drive module. Sorry, and this on the one side works for the spring strut, also adapting the links of the wheel, and it also holds the engines. So it's a multifunctional part. Also in the direct crash force flow. It's also a statement